Well, the wild animal sanctuary in Keenesburg received nearly 36 wild big cats from Tiger King Park in Oklahoma. The owner of the wild animal sanctuary says 14 of the 35 animals were brought in January. He said those 14 were mostly mothers and cubs that needed immediate attention. A federal complaint filed in November of 2020 accused the owners of the Tiger King Park of inhumane treatment. They received citations for improper care after inspections.